Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So finally, the Raid Battle Metal Rush 4 is here on Global. That's it. Actually, I just did it. But I just realized that I didn't record the gameplay. Okay guys, let's do it. Well, the idea of this squad is actually to one or two turn kill the boss. Even if you didn't able to one turn kill the boss, you still have the second chance. Since you have Aron here, it's actually to prevent dead units if you cannot one turn kill, just in case. Why? Because one turn killing this boss will need some luck, actually, on critical and spark. Critical, yeah, I mean everyone's critical, and spark, of course everyone, but especially Mifune's spark is really, really needed here. Well, the critical, I don't know, it is happening, but sometimes if you don't have enough criticals, you cannot want to kill this boss. Okay, so okay guys, let's do it. Well, what really matter is actually Mifune's spark here and criticals, of course. Let's use the dark ore and let's start from Kira. Half-life delete Kikuri, Aron, Kira again, and lastly Mifune. Okay. Okay, that was very close, but it's still a one turn kill because the poison is there. Nope. Oh, I thought it didn't die. Okay guys, so actually with this squad you can one turn kill this boss. Well, even if you cannot one turn kill this boss, you have the second turn and also the third turn. But it's kind of, well, I was only lacking like 50k damage just now. But it's okay. If you cannot build this kind of squad, I mean a one turn build squad, you can just build a poison squad. As you just see just now, well, you can actually poison the boss and the poison's damage is 400k damage, and yep, you can actually solo it very easily, but I recommended you to bring 4 full raid members. With 4 players and 5 stars, you can get up to 45 or 46 brave medals. The same event is happening now in Japan. I'm doing it too with my other 2 accounts here, main account and FTP account. So all I can say is good luck for you guys. Try to collect every medals from every hours while the event is there. Do not miss it. It is very good one, since you can get a lot of frogs, crystal gods, even sphere frogs from the brave slots. I almost forgot about this sphere. Okay, here is the spheres. Kira, Batuta, Sibyl Rose, Mifune, Heavenly God, Godly Flower, Afla Delete, Divine Jewel and Heavenly Bud, Aron, Heavenly Bud and Blighted Seal, Kikuri, Scarlet Pin and Girl Knight Axe. That's all guys, thank you for watching, see you again next time, bye bye, anima, punch!